The sign says I'm entering Yamagata Prefecture. I was in Yamagata earlier today, so it looks like the road is straddling the border between Yamagata and Miyagi right about now. And there's a big ski area here, or maybe a couple, but where I am now, you can see it's closed. Maybe there was a ski area here. Gosh, looks pretty old. And then the thing I'm on now is probably just for summer, like I'm using it. Well, off on the right, there's a temple up on the ridge. Let's see what it looks like.